if I could turn back the clock, tick tock, ask time to stop. If I could rewind and change my views and thoughts. If I could change the devious plots and countless acts of sin that would have meant treason for my restless soul to be in. Even if I could, I wouldn't change a single thing. Cause that thing is what made me a Muslim. Such a blessing it is to be a mu'min. All praise and thanks to Allah for choosing me to make sujood. 5 times a day plus the sunnah be my daily dose of soul food. Cause I was cruising and losing in the test of life, and by His mercy, He protected me even while I was lost in the darkness of night, and He guided me back to His light upon light. My heart came alive with taqwa, recognizing what's wrong and what's right. Blurred lines refocused, I don't want Him out of my heart or sight. Al-Khaliq, the Creator, has written my destiny. So it's up to me now to make the right decisions and do what's best for me. Our life is a test so that one day we will witness who becomes victorious and who will fail miserably. SubhanAllah, how beautiful is His decree. So maybe what I went through is a lesson to be learned. Maybe the experiences I had was meant to be heard so that you can be a better version of me previously. So that you can learn from my mistakes and live brilliantly. The girl that was taught me to be the woman I am, and I can't wait to see in my book of deeds the legacy I leave tomorrow when my soul leaves this body. If I could turn back the clock, tick-tock, ask time to stop. Even if I could, I wouldn't change a single thing. Cause that thing is what made me a Muslim. Taqwa begins